Turn it on.
Turn the lights off manually. Good. Push the brake pedal. All good. Hit the left blinker. Hit the right blinker. Same deal. And then the front ones are working fine as they should. Turn the lights, turn the daylights on manually. All right, left blinker. Right blinker. Working fine, push the brake. All right. Is that with the headlights on? All right, turn just the daylights on. Turn the car all the way off. Do the hazards. They all work fine. And the inside flashes, all right. Who does that? Why does it do that?